In the summer of 2023, Europe faced a terrifying reality. Wildfires were wreaking havoc, causing greater environmental damage than ever before. Larger fires, becoming increasingly difficult to control, were encroaching on local communities. Climate change was driving these disasters, with longer and more intense fire seasons. But it wasn't just Europe. North America also experienced devastating wildfires, spreading into new territories and doubling the average affected areas per fire since 1992. Climate change was affecting the region too, leading to an extended wildfire season by 2 months or more compared to the 1980s. Meet the extraordinary Canadair aerial firefighter, a legend in the world of firefighting aircraft. From its inception in 1969 as the L-215 to its latest incarnation as the L-415, this amphibious marvel has been the cornerstone of aerial firefighting worldwide. Introducing the new Canadair DHC-515 Water Bomber, the epitome of aerial firefighting aircraft. Developed as the next-generation Canadair EL-415, this legendary aircraft has been at the forefront of battling wildfires for over 5 decades. What makes the DHC-515 truly exceptional? One of the key features that sets the DHC-515 apart is its amphibious design. Equipped with a fuselage capable of landing directly on water, it revolutionized aerial firefighting operations. This capability allows it to scoop water from nearby sources rapidly, reloading its tanks with over 6,000 liters of water in just 12 seconds. What makes the DHC-515 truly exceptional? The DHC-515's robust, single-piece high-lift wing with large flight control surfaces ensures exceptional maneuverability, making it perfect for operating in the most challenging terrains. It can approach fires at a height of 30 meters and a speed of 210 kilometers per hour, making it the most precise of all aerial firefighting aircraft. How does this enhance its effectiveness in firefighting missions? Thanks to its ability to refill from various water sources close to the fire, the DHC-515 can make frequent drop passes, adjusting quickly to wind conditions and the fire's progression. This advantage allows it to remain closer to the fire, significantly increasing its firefighting effectiveness compared to other aerial firefighting methods. How does this compare to other firefighter-fighting aircraft? Now enter the Canadair DHC-515 Water Bomber, the upgraded and modernized version of the KIL-455E LO5 Yonix. Synthetic vision and night vision technology, the DHC-515 is ready to tackle the most challenging firefighting situations, even operating at night as a tanker. The enlarged water tanks with a capacity of 7,000 liters provide a 15% increase in firefighting capabilities. What advancements does the DHC-515 bring to the table? But the DHC-515 is not just about firefighting. Its versatility extends to various roles, from search and rescue missions to supporting environmental disaster operations. With added features like search radars, video systems, and cargo carrying options, it becomes a truly multi-mission aircraft. How can the DHC-515 be utilized beyond firefighting? The Canadair DHC-515 Water Bomber continues to be the most productive and capable aerial firefighting aircraft globally. Its legacy of excellence and adaptability stands as a testament to its unmatched performance in combating wildfires and supporting various missions. In a world facing growing environmental threats, the DHC-515's presence offers hope and reassurance, securing a safer future for us all.